we're getting ready for Cisco Live, and we just did a great interview with Adrian inside the lab, but it was too loud. So Adrian, why don't you tell us here where it's more quiet what you built for the DevNet Zone?
Sure. Hey, everybody. So for Orlando this time, we built DNA Center 1.15. We have an SDA fabric. We basically took what we had in Barcelona and we took it to the next step. We integrated wireless, we changed our 3850s with Catalyst 9Ks this time. So there's an upgrade in hardware, there's more functionality, there's more features, it's gonna be more fun too. So we're covering the whole DevNet Zone with this fabric. We do have a backup network just in case, your old legacy.
Just in case.
Just in case, you never know. And yeah, that's pretty much it. DevNet Zone will run on DNA Center and SDA Fabric this year in Orlando.
And can people come and check it out?
Sure, yes, please feel free to come check it out. Ask at the info booth for us, or just ask people around, and we're more than happy to show you around.
Thank you so much.
Sure, you're welcome.